Transport for London has apologised after Will Young reported he was subjected to homophobic abuse by a bus driver. The Pop Idol winner said the driver called him a poofter and has appealed for help in tracking him down in order to stop any future abuse taking place. TFL said it is urgently investigating what happened, and added that any form of hate crime is unacceptable. Steve Burton, TFL's director of enforcement, said, "We're very sorry to hear of Will Young's experience, and are looking into it urgently. Any form of hate crime is completely unacceptable and will not be tolerated. Everyone has the right to travel without fear of abuse or intimidation, and if anyone witnesses or is victim to hate crime, they should report it immediately. We work closely with our police partners to eradicate hate crimes and fully investigate all reported incidents." He tweeted, "Homophobic abuse from a TFL bus driver calling me a poofter. Reported it 10 minutes after it happened and TFL been amazing. However, bus companies en route say video footage gone as too late, quite how someone complains and actually gets footage I am unsure." He pleaded with London Mayor Sadiq Khan for help, adding, "TFL doing everything they can, but I am appealing to @TFL@SadiqKhan to help me find the driver to ensure he doesn't abuse others. Please DM me.